a problem with this class?
Yeah, it's boring as hell and I'm not learning anything.
Well, maybe the problem is your attitude. You're not listening to a word I say.
Uh-huh. Can you hear this, Professor? Or should I turn it up for you?
It may not have been a thumbs up, kids.
So you think you're not learning anything, huh? Okay. Pop quiz.
What?
When Robin's PMSing, what kind of chocolate should you get her?
Trick question. Get her butterscotch.
Correct. Why?
Butterscotch is to Canadian women what chocolate is to American women.
Correct! What is Robin's dream job?
To become the most successful female TV journalist of all time.
Correct! And if she achieves that, will she truly be happy?
No! Robin's deep-seated need for attention can be traced back to her father's emotional distance, and no amount of success will ever make up for what she truly needs, which is six simple words from her dad. Robin, I'm proud of you, eh?
Yes! But I guess you're right. You haven't learned anything. Sorry to have wasted your time.
Oh, Captain, my Captain!
How good was Dead Poets Society?
I know, right? The N-tiers.